Jesus says that you must love God with all of his heart and love his neighbor as himself.
Yesu namuga nti olina okwagala Katonda n'omutima gwo gwonna ate ne muliwana awo n'obulamu gwo gwonna.
So the lawyer says, who is my neighbor?
Kakati ye namubuuza nti ani muliwana wange.
And Jesus tells this story.
Kati Yesu namubuulira olugero luno.
A man was going down from Jerusalem to Jericho.
Omusajja yali ava mu Yerusalemu ng'agenda mu Yeriko.
And he fell among robbers.
N'agwa mu batemu.
Who stripped him,
ne bamukuba,
beat him,
ne bamukuba,
and departed.
Ne bamuleka awo.
Leaving him half dead.
Nga bamulese ku mpiga azirise yali ng'afuddeko ekituli.
Now by chance, a priest was going down that road.
Omukisa omulungi ne wabaawo kabona ng'ayitawo akubira.
Saw him pass by on the other side.
Bwe yamulaba n'ababalama n'ayita ku mabbali n'amulekaawo.
So likewise, a Levite,
era n'omuleevi naye bw'atyo,
or a very important person in the church,
oyo abeera muweereza wa njawulo nnyo mu kereziya oba mu kanisa,
when he came to the place and saw him,
bwe yatuuka mu kifo naye n'amulaba,
he passed by on the other side.
Naye yamuyitako obuyisi yayita ku mabbali.
But a Samaritan, as he journeyed, came to where he was when he saw him, and had compassion. He went to him and bound his wound, pouring on oil and wine. Then Jesus asked the lawyer, okay, wait.